You just get a notice we went live. Is that what that was, you think?
That's
that
beep?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Sadate, baby! Sadate! Woo-woo! Let's freaking go. Steelers are 9-0. There was something that somebody sent me that I used to say all the time on the show, and I forgot what it was, but I was like, I gotta bring that one back. I don't know. It'll come in time. What it do, nation? Woo! Y'all see that? Y'all see it? It's that monkey off that back, baby. Let's go! Woo! The greatest small car shop on the planet. And if anybody wants to step to it, let me know. Hacky packs a lack. Let's go! Woo! Almost cut myself too. All right, we got Immaculate 2019. 2020. We now have a new tap. We have a new tap. Somebody sent us this. I guess I'll have to. The Kobe tap. Yeah, and that's not a cat hiss. That's a fucking Mamba. Let's go! I found out some cool information. I was going through my pop's basketball pictures when he was in high school. He was pretty dang good. He got a couple scholarship offers, but he decided to go to Detroit Mercy for engineering school. And then once he decided he didn't like engineering school, he rolled back to UK, drug nuts there. But he was the original White Mamba, number 24. When I saw that eye about shit, I was like, damn, the original Mamba, baby. Let's go. We got a case for Barker. We sold 15 cases to y'all. We shipped every one of them out. Isn't that right?
That's right.
We have two or three more coming. But, hey, we right here. We gave y'all the deals. Y'all bought it all up. Literally. Maybe we'll have one or two cases today after this. That's it. We sold them all, and they're all shipped. Right, Rookie?
That's right.
The 7-case order's already been delivered, just so you know.
Good. Yeah.
This is it, boys and girls. Ooh! Gary's going to love this product. Gary is going to love this product. Let's go! The pink and purple. Let's go! Just make sure we got what we supposed to have. Yes, sirree. One of my favorite products of all time is Immaculate National Treasures. Goodness gracious. Can't freaking wait. Word on the street is, I feel like a Giannis logo man. I'm ready for a Zion logo, man. Y'all may see me, damn, get into some square dancing if that goes down. Woo! Let's go! Let's freaking go! A garbage can. Appreciate the business as always. Big dog. Get ready. They're going to be hitting you up in just a second trying to buy your logo, man. Luca. Woo! Let's go. Awful thin. Ooh, these are freaking gorgeous. Yeah, we're getting series one, but we're waiting on it to be delivered. God, those base cards are dope. I guess that's a blue to 25. Don't be looking, Rookie. No cheating. On this. Oh, it's a redemption on the bottom, I think. Pretty sure it's. Hope it ain't no blockchain bullshit. Is it a block? I can't tell. I think it's a fucking blockchain. God have mercy on their souls. They better hope we don't ever get into the card making business. Woo! Let's go! Hit number one. I'm ready to get up and jump, son. I got a feeling today. Woo! Brogdon. Pink and purple. Gary's got the purple on lockdown. Oh my God! Yippee! We got a good one. I think that's right. Let me just. Oh, yeah. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Let's go! Get that Jack Daniels out! Woo! Where the ladies at? Yes! I don't know how much it's worth. I don't know what it's number two, but... Whee! Let's go! Woo! Big Anthony, I don't even want him to cheat. Oh my God, I hope it's like... It's going to be numbered to his jersey, to his name. WILLIAMSON. It'll be numbered to 10, I think, but it'll be a 101. I think. Let's go! Ka-ka! I'm so excited, man. I needed that. I wanted a nice... No, it's numbered to 50, but it's got two letters in it. Look at this fucking thing.
That is bad
fucking ass. I'm gonna need a magnetic. Woo! Let's go.
That's a 130.
Wow. I was hoping it was like numbered to 10 and it had one letter, but dude, this thing is gorgeous. I mean, dude, so amazing. Let's go ahead and sit this up here on top of the pink. Yep, Gary's gonna love this product. Yeah, miss you, Gary. Here we go. Damn, I was hoping that was RJ. Oh, Brian Scalabrine. In a couple years, he'll be leading the Phoenix Dragons over at the Phoenix YMCA. Let's go! Getting the most out of his ability. Respect, Brian. Check this card out. Fucking dude, these cards. Woo! Too bad it's Julius Randle. Home of Houston, Texas. Choked in the Final Four. Hope he's got that piece of steak out of his throat by now. Julius. Here we go. 9, 8, 8 of 10. Woo! Let's go. I even like the shadow boxes. What we got here? Ooh, a nice little blockchain, too. Oh, Stevie boy! Hey, when y'all are out there with these breakers, particularly the dining room ones, make sure they show the box is empty because this thing could get stuck at the bottom, all right? I'd hate for, misspelled name people or fly-by-nights or whatever to hack somebody. That ain't cool. Pull a Brandon Cooks to 99 moment. And how about an immaculate rookie introductions? Dirty jaw. What a box. Have I not got this? What the? Yeah. Got you, Sean. Oh, he said don't show. Uh-oh. It's too late. I'll send it to you right now, okay? Go ahead and what he wants you to do is scratch that off. He wants you to scratch that off and then text it to him on Facebook, okay? He's going to send it to your Facebook right now. Yeah. Brian Scalabrine starting as center, 7 feet tall for the Phoenix YMCA All-Stars, the Dragons. Let's go, baby. I swear, I feel like a new man now that monkey's off my back. I feel like it's coming back, rookie, I swear. Yeah. Woo! Shit was making me sick. Let's go, baby. Oh, man, I may have one last ride in me. We may go one more ride, Nation. Let's go. Damn. Feels good. You mad about a blockchain dirty jaw? Come on now. This is one of my favorite cards we've hit in a while. Of course, we got to get that Grand Slam logo on there, right, Rook?
Damn straight.
Marketing 101. That damn expensive-ass education I paid for. Well, me and Omar paid for. Mainly Omar. But I paid, too, because I was a dummy. Hey, man, best 12 years of my life. You know how expensive 12 years of college is, rookie? Woo! That shit don't play. Yeah, no. We got a show. Let's go. Give us a second. We just going to enjoy it. We are just going to enjoy it. Yep, ride or die, son. Hey, it didn't have a start and an end date on it. That motherfucker sits in my office. I made it. Better late than never. Better late than never. Let's go. Box number two. Remember to check the bottom of that box. If a guy starts covering up shit and stuttering and saying Dino Roger to 99, Dino Roger to 99, you gave it to him? Okay. Dino Roger. If this card is Dino Roger, I seriously doubt he's even in it. Joel Embiid. These are so cool. The base cards are really nice. Probably my favorite base card ever in Immaculate. Woo! Let's go! You got to be careful because you'll show that it's a sixer on the bottom. So we hoping for like an AI All-Star logo patch. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight, bro.
We're going to keep these stickers right here because we about ready to pop off another one. Here we go. Logo Man. Dude, how badass would it be? One time. It is. Every once in a while, old Lady Luck shines down. Here we go. Next up, Terrence Davis. That's not bad. Another one. Yeah. That's the first time I wish one was autographed because Admiral Schofield actually knows how to sign something. Admiral, one of 49. I know they are. Sadate. Here we go. Kenny Anderson. I remember he married that girl from the Real World. Kenny. Oh, Kenny. I'm going to tell you right now. Let me just tell y'all something. Kenny Anderson and Gary. Actually, they were camped out together at a KOA campground back in 97. It was in New Jersey. Kenny was in the off season. Kenny was trying to learn how to start fires, and Gary was a Boy Scout leader back in the day. Gary's reasoning, he told Kenny, was the closest way to get to women is be a Boy Scout leader because they got to bring the boys into the Boy Scouts. They got to have a mammy. And, no, nothing worth a shit. Oh, Wendell, with a little scratch. Wendell, take your ass back across 8 Mile. Go get us some more colors for your patch. Let's go! Damn, it's like I feel Al Horford. Big ear motherfucker, boy. Motherfucker, he don't need satellite TV. He just hops up on the roof. He just hops up on the roof. He can get like SpongeBob. He can even get Nickelodeon.
Coach, I'm all ears.
I'm listening, Coach. Hell yeah. Al Horford, he's like a secret weapon, guys. He can hear the other huddle. Y'all didn't know why the Sixers paid him all that money. Yeah. Al, get your ass up on the roof, son. We got to camp on a Wanazon. And then Rugrats. Let's see what we got here. Yeah. Woo! He can hear what you're thinking. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. We'll do it like this. Gary's just texted. True story. Yep, he said, love the color combo of the boxes. And oh, Gary, boy. Woo! Yeah. What is my son doing texting now? Ain't no telling what he wants. Probably wants to go swimming 1 week. What's he talking about? Huh? I don't know what he's talking about. I think my son sent me the wrong. I think he's probably trying to send it to his little girlfriend 1 week. Huh? Oh, basketball. College basketball. Big Gary Harris. I think he played for Michigan State. Oh, yeah. All right, Nation. We're not going to look. Okay. Go-Go Gadget ears. Yeah. Anybody remember Pat on Saturday Night Live? That shit was hilarious. Shit, back in the day, I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all now, when I was like 13 or 14, Omar was straight prowling on the ladies. Back then, they didn't have Tinder and Bumble. He would write letters. Yeah, they'd have like newspaper. I swear, hey man, I ain't bullshit. Omar spent his evenings penning beautiful poems and sending pictures from 20 years back. Next, I'm telling you, Omar was running buck wild. And I'd be home alone at like 10:30, 12, 1. I remember I was always watching Pat. Didn't I do that? Is that right? Or was that Urkel?
Yeah, that was,
I think Urkel did it, but I think she did too. Or she'd go, eh. Or yeah, him, whatever he was. I always thought Pat was a girl. Here we go. Here we go. Gary. Gary doesn't collect Gary's, but he does collect serial number 69 of 99s. If y'all have any of those, send them to Gary's personal email. If you're a female, send a headshot. Hey, that's Gary's instructions. Ah, Dylan Windler. R.J. Barrett, remarkable. To 99. A lot of one-color patches. Except this one. Yeah. Well, well, well. Tony Snell. Not so special. And it can't get much worse than old Christian Laettner. Here, he was a con man. He'd have fit right in as a dining room breaker. Old Christian Laettner be robbing people in real estate, son. Always remember, every dog has his day. Right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
To 99. Damn, there's a great card. Sir Charles! Marks of Greatness. Can you grab me a 130? What a card. They make some nice cards for the good ones. Isn't that right, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Yep. Yeah, Omar. Omar is getting better. I can tell you Omar is chilling. Yep. He's staying quarantined at his crib. Not even letting the lady friends over. Who do y'all think taught Gary some of his moves? My dad was, back in the day, you just, honestly, guys, you can't tame a stallion. You know, there's the people talk about the black stallion, but nah, the albino stallion. Do a little research on the albino stallion. He outruns the black stallion. He typically has a bigger slong. He lives longer. If you're going to be a stallion, you need to be the albino stallion. I'm just saying. Yep. My dad was the original White Mamba. Number 24 starts for a Holy Family Catholic. Frank Burns. The ladies go wild. Woo! Let's go. They would turn off the lights. Yep. They would turn off the lights. Crank it up. Pretty dope. Let's see what else we got. Something's going on, I feel. There we go. All right, one box. Everybody knows the rules. Yes, yes, he does. Omar be calling every day. How many did you have, Sarah? 12. What the hell's going on down there? Woo! We may have a case of Immaculate up front. I'll have to check. I know that it may have came yesterday. See if you have like a GTS order or it's up where Austin just takes it and hides it. Just see. I bet it'll come today. Ooh, woo, woo. Tyler Hero, rookie to 10. Damn. Whoop, whoop. So they're going to have a damn base card in here too. That's the gold. That card is not cheap. Wow. Big Tyler Hero. 10 of 10. Pretty solid. Let me see what's going on here. Make sure it's not school. Okay. Tyler Hero. And these cards are beautiful. All right. Al Horford. Oh, another Zion, but just a regular old. I guess I wouldn't call anything rookie year of Zion, just regular. The standard. Zion, 2 of 99. Whoop, whoop. Let's go. Tasty, tasty stuff. This might be the first year in the history in my, I'm not opening one. I've opened Immaculate quite a bit, even from the beginning. I'm a gambling man, or I was before I retired. No, I live vicariously through Barker. Woo-woo! Dang, what a card, but it's Hedo. Trier. Boy, you get a damn Giannis like this. Hedo Turkaloo! Pretty badass. And how about just a Bill Russell? Damn. Pretty badass. The Russell is 21 of 25. The Turkaloo is 10 of 50. Four color. Let's just enjoy. We got one more box. We'll see if we have another case up there. I know it'll probably come today if it hadn't come, but we might sell it by the box today and bust this shit. Did you have one? One case?
I think two, but I may be wrong.
Let's go, baby! Two cases! We got an extra case! Them distributors love the nation! Let's go! We got a bonus case. Damn, save some for the rest of us. Big shout out to Southern Hobby doing what they do. They two cases. Let's go. Hold on, we about to load it up for y'all. Hold on. I'll bust one right now, too. Have we even got it? Yeah, I need you to
put them on there.
Yeah, here, I'll do it. We got one more box, guys. Give me a second. Might as well just enjoy the moment. We're doing well.
This was in there.
Okay. The title literally says, Nate, do not sell anymore. Oh, that's the cases. Did we not have hobby boxes on there? We had hobby boxes, didn't we? Yeah. Here it is. Give me just a second, guys.
Two Panini Immaculate 1920.
Okay, 2019, 20. Let me check the price real quick. It's live. It's no more pre-sale. We ready to rock and roll. We got two cases right here sealed up. Let's see what we got it at today. Let's see if we can't bust some more real quick. At $33.75, we'll do like 20. $28.74.95. If anybody wants a box, that's $500 below. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Let's go! And you can put 10 boxes on there. Or here, I'll do it. Doesn't matter. I can do it right now. Is that right? There's five boxes in there, right?
Yeah.
Let's just do $27.49. Let's give them another 100. That's 600 below. Screw it. All right. There you go.
$2,749.
Yeah, I've already got it on there. I just need you to get it to the top of the page, okay?
Okay.
It's loaded, guys. If you want a box, he's about to put it on the top of the page. If you buy a box, I'll bust it now. If anybody wants one. Oops. That's what it looks like?
Yep.
Let me see. Here's Barker's blockchain. That's pretty cool. Okay, we still got one more box. Yeah, I may open one just for y'all. I surely am going to open one at some point. Might as well go ahead and hit that Zion logo, man. Right, Big Rook?
Damn, straight.
I'm feeling pretty lucky today, so nobody gets down. I may get down. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, 600 below. Been a while. I'm this energized. All right. Barker says if I buy a box, he'll buy a box. That's two of them. We should try to get five people, me and four people. I'll do it. This one's thicker, I think. I think there's a thick card in here. Big. Oh, KD. Why are they always putting his feet in these damn things? Looking for ET's ass. Here we go. I think you only get one blockchain per case. Yep, there's a thickie in here. Hope it's like a sneaker Giannis. 101. Here we go. If Bees is in, that'd be three of us. Let's do it.
They're on the front page now.
They're on the front page. Go ahead and take two out. Me and Barker will be two. And then if three more, we'll bust a whole case right now. Yep. KD. Oh, KD, son. Them Nikes are fucking squealing on the inside. feel like that heat when Terminator goes down, the chain to disintegrate. That's what's going on inside of those shoes. Woo! Shit. Uh-oh. Is that dirty? Nope, it's Brandon. Shit. Siku. I think we have some Topps Chrome Baseball out there. Brandon Clark. Uh-oh. No, that's not the big card. Thank goodness. It's fucking Keith Van Horn. Jeez. He's size 18. Shit. Size 18 triple wides. Barker bought two. So that's three. That's three of us. Here we go. It's 10 of 10. Sneaker. Oh, God. Ugh. Dwight Howard. Damn. It's a beautiful card. I got the Kobe of this. And this is another badass card. Man, these things seem to be kind of loaded. Man, this is a lot of good cards for one case. Barker. Okay, we got four of the five. B said he'll take one. That's a wrap. We got a sealed case. Bust it up. We will.
Is B's buying it online?
No, just take it out. Take his out. We'll send him an invoice. Okay. Or B's, are you buying it now on the site? Somebody. Okay, there's Sydney Champion. That's Barker. Okay. Yep, and then Bees. And if anybody else buys one, hey, that's right. I made a deal with Barker. Okay, let me get him a case for that. We're going to rip another case. Why not? All right, just go ahead and send Bees.
Invoice.
Yeah. All right, that's our case. Big Dwight, David, damn, Bill Russell, Turkaloo, Zion. And then what we'll do is Barker gets the first two boxes, Sydney Champion gets the third box, Bees gets the fourth box, and I'll get the last box. That way there's no You know what I'm saying? It just goes in order.
Gotcha.
Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
Will you hand me a case of them?
Yeah.
Thanks. Let's get Barker's stuff.
I got his right here for you.
No, man, we haven't been doing group breaks, man. We've just been trying to stay away from that, man. We've been trying to just do regular personal box breaks. We'll sleeve all these in a little bit. I'm going to leave the Zion up. Just remember that's Barker's.
Yeah.
I'd hate for it to slip in my box. Here we go. I'm going to leave. What I'm going to do, fellas, is I'm going to leave two sidekicks here. Because we about ready to have a little couple of sidekicks for Zion. Yep. All right, here we go. Whew, here we go. Wait, did you grab a diet, dude? Do you mind?
Gotcha.
Actually, I'll do it. Give me just a second, guys. This COVID shit. Hey, how are you? Let's rock and roll, boys. So just send B's his, and then,
yeah,
and you made sure there's only five left on the site, right?
Yeah, there was five when I sent his.
Did you take, just double, make sure that we don't have.
I took those two off to make it.
Okay.
And then I'll go with those.
It should be right. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Let's dance. Woo! Bees. Yeah, we got you, bees. All right, so what I said, Barker 2, Sydney Champion 3, Bees 4, Card Shop Owner 5. Time for a logo man. Time for a logo man. I'm excited. I've earned my box of Immaculate this year. I'm going to enjoy it. All right. Mine don't want to come out. There it goes. Okay. There you go.
This stuff right here for now.
Right. Give me just a second. Just so there's no shenanigans. Somebody claims shenanigans. I turn them over. And then we do... There it is. Let's go. I'll set mine right here. Actually up here. And then Barker's first. Give me a second, guys. There's a lot of boxes. All right. Sydney and Bees go next. Here we go, Barker! Let's get you an autographed RPA. Whoop, whoop! My camera's off. Barker, here we go. Camera. Good luck. Hold on. Okay. If there was any important question, I haven't seen it. Okay. You ready? They do look heavy. They feel heavy. Heavy enough for a logo man. That last case was insane. I thought it was good. All it lacked was a Ja Morant autograph, but it had a digital one. Barker, number one. Sean says, you know, hopefully the card shop owner gets a Giannis logo man. Is that what happens? Shit. It's just luck of the draw, man. I've had my ass kicked by all these products so many times. Okay, here we go. Big Ben. I don't really care for him. There's something shiny, guys. I think there could be like a triple auto. Let me just... No, I'm not going to sneak. I'm just going to see. It could be nothing, but something holofoil that looks like a different design. You ready, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
Better get me some magnetics. Here we go. Big Ben. Bowl, bowl. Ben is 71 of 99. Who is that? Vukovic? 66 of 99. These are beautiful. All-star game rubies to 10. Some of these are going to be big. Nikolai Vukovic. Kevin Knox. I think there's something juicy coming. Oh, my goodness. Let's see what this is. Oh, those things are so sick. Kevin Knox. And we got a Luka. It's the wrong one. That's what I saw. The beautiful Larry Bird. Every box has a really nice card. Luka to 10. And Larry the Legend, 49-point triple-double. 9 of 49. Luka, I'll get in a magnetic too. Our fucking rookie patch autos, fucking Luka. Nice Sig Dick head. Yeah. Barker number two. Here we go. My damn heart's racing for everybody. I like Immaculate a lot so far. You get a Zion RPA, boy. Woo-hoo-hoo! This is thin right here. Eric Gordon. I don't know if I've seen one that thin. I bet there's a redemption or something. Let me just see if there's a... Yeah, it's a redemption. It's not a blockchain. I can tell. Yeah, it's a redemption. That could be good. Dirty. Dirty Jaw RPA. I think I'd take a redemption in my box. Have to wait 2 years, but hey. Eric Gordon. I can't tell you how beautiful these base are. If it's not picking it up. Dylan Windler. This is the first time we've had two of the standards back to back. Something's going on. I can feel it. Pascal. Siakam to 49. Tony Snell. It's going to be at the bottom, boys. Yeah, I like these. I like our chances. Typically, when you get booty, that last card will make you fucking jump around. Everybody get ready for them pieces! Bruno to 99. Be a logo, man. How badass! Immaculate moments. Them are big money. Come on, Zion. Giannis. Let's go. Immaculate moments. Giannis. I knew when I saw all that booty up ahead. Woo. Gary just texted and said, see, the pink boxes will set you free. Giannis Immaculate Moments. Drag them. That's two. Next up, Sydney Champion. Let's go. Woo, let's go. That's a really nice hit. That is a really nice hit. There's several decent cards. I just, you know me, I'm walking around with a motherfucking club. I ain't trying to hit no singles and doubles. Straight homies. Fucking Jose Canseco on the juice. Here we go. This one is Sydney Champion. Got a feeling we're about to play Carrie Underwood for this one, too. Here's another thinning. Yep, get ready. Here we go, Sydney. It's a redemption on the bottom. I told you. The redemptions on the bottom are good. Woo! Let's go. Logo man. Let's go. Darius Garland. The first Noel, Jalen. I'm liking the way this shapes up too, boys. Logo Man, Giannis. Danny Green. Good Lord. This is the type of box I normally get, and on the bottom is a motherfucking Magic Johnson Stickerado is my big hit. Isn't that right, Big Rook?
Dante DiVincenzo.
Yeah. And motherfucker Danny Green to 25. 5 of 25. God, what a terrible box. This redemption, nice sick dickhead. You deserve to wear number 0. Golly, Sydney. You know what? We're going to play Carrie. We're going to play Carrie as we roll it down. We got to get some good mojo. Right, Big Rook?
Yeah, buddy.
Can't go out like that, Sydney. I should have played it to begin with. I literally typed in Sydney instead of Carrie Underwood. Let's go! I'm going to give it the Kobe tap, too. You can't pick the Kobe tap up. Let's go, Kobe! Let's go, girl! Bring it home. I feel good. I just do. That's some shit up there. Rookie patch auto red. Come on, Dirty. Come on home. Get clean. Shut up, Carrie. Take your ass back to Monday Night Football. Rookie patch auto red, Eric Paschal. Some fucking bullshit. Sydney, I think Barker done pulled the reverse-a-roo on me, you and B's. He reversed the luck. No more Kobe tap. Not for now. God, man. I'm just keeping it real. I'm not bullshitting. A lot of these little breakers will be like, oh, this is Jalen look here is good. Nah, man, we got done wrong. Okay, that's fine. He will. OB's invoice is sent, and here's your box. Let's rise up. If you tap it on the back, we'll try it again. But right now, man, I feel like I gotta, honestly, after that box, guys, I got to get some antibacterial soap on my hands. That shit right there could leak onto another bad box, right, Big Rookie?
Damn straight.
I mean, that one, you got to get up all the way up to that forearm, right, Big Rookie?
Yeah, buddy.
Woo! Shit, another box like that, I'm going to have to open mine with a mask on. Here we go. Give me a minute. I'm going to let this dry. That's
is
Zion.
Is your box or Bees?
This is Bees's. I'd like one of those Zion base rookies to 10 like he got Tyler Hero. Wouldn't that be badass?
Damn straight.
Your box is heavier than theirs, I can tell. The old theory of having a redemption on the bottom being a good thing was thrown out the window. Dude, LeBron base to 25. That's probably like $600 or $700. Whoop, whoop. Damn.
You, those bass are beautiful.
Yeah, they really are in person. It is 16 of 25. Make sure I don't have any hand sanitizer. Let's go. No blockchain. I think that means I get a good old blockchain. Hope it's Zion. There's something a little different in the middle. There might, is it a, no, it's just a different LeBron, I know that card, $600 or $700 all day. Oh, Tony. Tony. To 49, 14 of 49. Rudy Gobert, 1 of 25. This is the different one. Rudy, 1 of 25. Shayok to 99. It's a rookie. It's one. If it's Zion. Fuck. Shayok. We've went into a pit of darkness. Come on now. Goga! This has been bad these last two. This is a beautiful card, but come on. Big Cat to 10.
Yikes.
Barker got the 7 goodies. Woof! It is what it is, man.
Beeswinger.
Yes. My first and probably only. Whew. Yeah, Rudy Gobert. Yeah, probably need to do it again. We got the mojo. We got the mojo fucked up in here.
Here comes the Zion.
Yeah, I wanna. What's up, Big Vince? They were 27-49. We have 5 left. 1 case left. Woo! My little heart is shaking. That BP is up. Let's go. Nay dog. One time, baby. Let's go. I'm definitely doing the Kobe tap. Rest in peace, Mamba. Do what you do. We only have 5 left, guys. We sold everything we got. We got 3 more. We'll give it the Zion tap too. The Zion Kobe combo. Here we go. Here we go. I'm ready. I know how y'all feel now, man. Shit, it's been a little while since I felt like this. Shit, last time I felt like this, I ain't gonna lie, I was on Dickerson Road. 1996, Creston, and I could see all the massage parlors, red lights, ladies. Woo, you want to talk about a kid with $87 and a dream? Let's go, baby. Big Anthony Davis, this one's thick. Hope it's got a fucking gigantic, nice card. Big AD, 49 of 49 for all you eBay 101ers. Don't look on the back, all right? Yep, I got the blockchain and a card in the middle that looks like a damn something a woman would love. Let's go! Woman would love this pack! Come on, one time, man. One time! Oh, one off, dude. Anthony Davis. No, there's no booklet. I mean, it's huge. It's an old school guy, I think. Fuck, who cares? It don't matter. One of one! One of one! Whee! I hope it's Dominique. It looks old school, son. Woo! Let's go! Giannis on top. Y'all ready? One of one. Heel logo. Scottie Pippen.
Holy whoop, shit.
Whoop. Let's go, baby. Woo! Omar used to rock those. Let's go. Ka-ka! Sneak peek. Motherfuckers. Go grab me the Jack Daniels. It's time to party.
God, yeah.
And there should be a clean shot glass too, man.
Gotcha.
Fuck yeah, finally. The heel logo's got a little bit of a bend, but shit. This damn thing won't even fit in a 360, will it? Yeah. Damn, son. He didn't even wash his damn shoes. Let's go, baby! Let's go! Woo! Drag him! I saw them Nikes down there, and I was like, maybe. Is that a redemption? Yep. Woo! They've got a lot of mo, baby! Let's go! Woo! Let's go, baby. Feels good. Gonna be a good night for you, Sherry. Let's go. You like that?
Yeah, sure.
Hell yeah. Kobe tap. Zion tap. Nothing but love. I don't know what it's worth. Don't really give a shit. Well, let's open the rest of the pack. There may be something else to celebrate. Right, Big Rook?
Celebrate good times. Come on.
Let's do it this way. Because the blockchain's Dale Ellis. Here we go, guys. Be a logo, man. I might fucking literally, I might see the boy who could fly.
It's not a blockchain, it's redemption.
Well, there's a blockchain under there, too. Uh-oh. Premium patch auto. Let's go, baby. Be Luca. Sherry, you better hope it's Luca. Girl, get ready. You might want to take a half a day off, girl. Come on. One time. Fucking Lou Williams. Nah, you might want to work overtime, girl. God. What is Lou Williams doing with a premium patch auto? Good Lord. Oh, Lou. I thought it was going to be the most epic box I ever opened, I swear. Here we go. Here's a quad autograph of Zion, Ja, RJ, and Rui. Oh, don't show this thing or whatever. Zion, Ja, RJ, Rui! Let's go! Damn, if that had been somebody sick with that quad. Somebody tell me what this blockchain's worth. I'm going to sell it real fast. Woo! Let's go! Yep, nah, she... Man, fuck that shit. Lou Williams. Oh, here's Malcolm Brogdon, too. What a freaking box. Drag him! We have one case remaining. If anybody wants to get off in it. Barker said, 101, donkey boy!
Yo-ho! Yo-ho!
You damn right, son. You better ask somebody. Let's go! I sent Vince. Vince, I very rarely do it, but I sent you a friend request, bro. If you want motivational speeches and nothing but positivity, Vince. It's right there for you, isn't it, Big Joe? Or isn't it, Big Rook?
Damn straight.
What do y'all think the Pippin is worth? Beautiful. No, it's not a real car. Is it? Let's do it then. Is that true? Do we redeem it, Barker? Somebody let me know, because if that's true, I'll fucking hop on there right now. That'd be insane. I don't think so. I have not got a Vince jersey yet. We're gonna do a jersey swap one day. Pull out one of my, I've got some stories to tell y'all. You have to input them on the app. Barker, can any of them be real?
What I pulled up, it literally says like both. Like each card is a unique 101 card that not only includes a blockchain digital asset, but will be accompanied by a physical version of the card that includes an autograph of the respective player, and in some cases will incorporate a piece of memorabilia.
This enclosed game worn material. This fucking card is just disgusting. It's literally, he probably was dragging his nuts on fucking Byron Russell in these shoes, look. Oh, shit.
Users purchase a digital. So it's like if you purchase a digital card, you'll also receive it.
Okay, yeah, that's something different. I want to know what it's worth. I've got Zion up here from my NT days that I never redeemed or anything. I'm happy with my box. I'm cool. It is what it is. Yeah, that, okay, I got you. The first is a card. Are y'all sure? Please tell me you're sure. Somebody confirm that shit. There's a lot of smart people out there.
I think it's if you buy it off the site, you get a card, but like that redemption is digital.
If anybody wants a box, I got one sealed case. We'll do it right now. That Giannis is great. Ooh, champagne smell on the shoes. Hey, Jaron. Hey, on the Immaculate blockchains, is it true that if you redeem it and you're the first one to redeem it, it becomes a real card? Okay. All right. That's what I want to know. All right. Cool. Hey. Okay. All right, cool. I'm going to send you a picture of what I hit. I opened one box. We opened two cases for customers. I opened one box. Man, when you see this card, you're going to be like, holy shit. Yeah, it's pretty. I mean, it's not a rookie, but when you see it, you'll be like, damn. All right, man, I'll holler at you. I'll send it in a minute. All right, bye. To Scotty. Six-time world champ. Let's go. Wow. Zion. Let's just enjoy it. We don't get to do shit like this every day. All right, I'll sell mine then. I'm selling all my stuff. We got three legends all lined up. Y'all ready? You ready for this? We got Vince in the middle. We got Zion to the right. And we got Scotty to the left. How about it, boys? Woo! And Mamba. Where's Pat Tillman? Here we go. All right, if anybody else wants a box, we'll bust it live. The Giannis is Barkers. These are mine. Okay. To the nation, y'all stay dragging. Never stop. Never stop. We're coming, baby. Let them know. The big boys, they ain't the only ones with the lake house. Right, rookie?
Damn straight.
We coming, boys. Let's go. Woo! All right, anybody buys one, I'll hop on. If not, we'll catch you. We'll see you when we see you. This was a lot of fun, man. Doses. Let's try. It won't let me go.